Nate can speak Korean very well. She could understand her teacher's explanation. Humans will be able to travel the universe. You can borrow my textbook. Can you do me a favor? Or could you do me a favor? Of course. The news can't be true. The news can't be true. You may go to the restroom. May I come in? Yes, you may. No, you may not. Take this umbrella. It may rain soon. I will be a high school student next year. Would you speak a little slowly? Of course. My family would go camping once a month. Your joke could have hurt someone's feelings. James cannot have known about his surprise party. Eric may have eaten some spoiled food. I must return this book to the library by today. She had to wait for her friend for a long time. You will have to go to bed early tonight. She doesn't have to run to school. You must not leave the room during the test. Then you fell asleep in class. He must be tired. The window is broken. A thief must have broken into the house. I can't find my muffler. I must have dropped it somewhere. You should listen to music with earphones in public. You should not forget our appointment. Anne should have been more careful. You shouldn't have watched TV last night. The actor used to be so popular. She had better get some rest now. I would rather have some Chinese food. I would rather walk than take a crowded bus.